So Raph, you found a rock, didn't you?
Yep.
Can I see it?
Yep.
Ooh, it's a red one. Doesn't look like any of the other rocks around here, does it?
No.
And can you tell me how it was made?
Volcano rock.
A volcanic rock?
Yes.
So why do you think it's a volcanic rock?
Because it's red.
Okay. And the volcano rock's red?
Yes.
What's it doing here?
It's a go inside the water now, I think.
But it came from the water, did it?
No. I mean, it did come from the water. From the time of the dinosaurs.
The time of the dinosaurs?
Yes.
Millions of years ago.
Yes. The time of the dinosaurs.
But how did it end up here?
It went in the sea, floating to here.
It's
to this
heavy.
Country.
It's quite heavy though, isn't it?
To this country.
Okay. Do you think that maybe it was actually made here, or was it made somewhere else?
Made somewhere else, and volcanoes are made.
What would you think if there were actually volcanoes here millions of years ago? Maybe it was made there.
Oh, wait a second. Yes.
Over there?
Yes. But now it's gone inside the sea.
Well, thank you very much for the geology lesson. And see you next time.
Till next time. Bye-bye.